Welcome back to Ashton's kitchen. Today we're going to be making a lunch. So I'm going to bring it to school to make a lunch. First, you need a lunchbox to put all your food in. And then you need, and you always need something healthy. So I have this right here. Some fruit, peaches. And you might need a little snacks on the way. So you could need something half healthy and half snacky, which is a granola bar, chocolate chip. Chocolate chip is unhealthy, but that's the snack. And granola bar is healthy. Granola bar. And pepperoni. And you need a little snack to energize you. It might be like a snack during the day, but you should put it in your lunch also. Cheez-Its. The original flavor or any flavor. This video is short. And then we finally have this, like a pizza thing, pepperoni pizza thing. And it doesn't matter, you should always have these. You should have these for a great lunch, but it doesn't matter what company it is. Like, this is Lunchmaker's company. I don't know, maybe you could have a Lunchable. Those are just like this. Or, Natural Choice. That's something. I don't think I ever had this company, but it's okay. So now it's time to get packing inside my lunchbox. So we have a lot of pockets. My mom's gonna make a napkin for me. And the napkin will go in that little pocket right there, you see? And then in here, we can put this snack. Well, the stuff that needs to be frozen go at the top. So this and this don't need to be. This can go on the top. You have to put your lunch in your backpack. So, guys, like, subscribe, turn on the notification. Comment down below something that you might want me to do sometime. I'll see you back on Ashton's Kitchen.